I'm basically a big Ghostbusters fan since I was 5 years old. Decided to build a proton pack in 2015. Got the proton pack finished, had children and decided, all right, I don't get to do the trick-or-treating at home anymore. I thought I'd take it mobily, and I went and built a roof rack that matches the Ecto-1 from the first movie and decided to put it on the top of my truck and do some trunk-or-treats for my daughter's school, and then I did that, and then I did some charity events where we were doing toy drives, then we did parades, anything I can get into, we get into. Nothing but good reactions so far, a lot of positive reactions, which keeps me going. So as long as I'm getting happy people, I'm gonna keep on expanding. Since the new movie release, there's been a lot of merchandise released, and when they had the new movie release, they also gave us another Ecto to design. And due to the Ecto being a newer one, it's easier to find. So far I've found a couple that I'm in the process of trying to get. But as far as the old Miller Meteor Cadillacs, it's almost impossible. This is too expensive and hard to find. Yeah, I don't really have a goal as far as anything. Basically, my goal is to just get a hold of a 84 Cadillac hearse and turn it into the one from the newer movie, just because I can't get a hold of the ones from the older movies.